Even though the 16 known species of flasher wrasses are fairly common in Indo-Pacific waters, few divers are familiar with this spectacular group of fishes. Males, usually less than 3 inches long, mute their colors during the day. They typically live over 40 to 100 foot deep algae or rubble-covered slopes, in single or mixed species aggregations with their harems of smaller females. For a good part of the day, the males tend to their harems, communicating occasionally by spreading all their fins. Although this display is beautiful, it's just a prelude to the real show, a brief 20-minute period when they spawn. In the late afternoon, near dusk, the aggregations, numbering from a dozen to hundreds, erupt into a frenzy of spawning. The females rise up into the water column as the males swim circles around them, flaunting exaggerated fins to show off and to warn away rivals. Although video is very good for capturing behavior, a still photograph, taken at the exact moment when the male flashes neon colors, is still the best way to fully appreciate the beauty of this group of fishes.